Hey guys, Bot 1925, you're playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again today. We're flying this Dornier DOX from here in Petropavlovsk, Kamchatsky to Sapporo in Japan. Again, because you've already seen the setup procedure for this thing good few times, I'm just going to take off out of the sheltered little bay. There we go. Whoop. Lovely. So, just climbing out now. You know the deal at this point. Well, let's see once we're going to approach into Sapporo. Okay, guys. We're on approach into Sapporo, and I'm going to do something I don't think I've done before on this, this whole insane shenanigans. I'm going to try to land on a river. But before that, I do think we need to do a bit of a circle, because that, also, as you can see, there's a nice straight stretch of river there, and I'm hoping that that will be enough for this thing to touch down and stop. So I have the engines at idle now. I'm trying to... Well, I'm trying to have the wings side on as much as possible, just so I can... bleed off altitude as quickly as possible. Yeah, this thing can go away. Yeah. I mean, we're less than 1,000 feet above the ground now. Okay, love not having the thing calibrated correctly. We'll pretend that didn't happen, that everything is fine. So we've got this little bend in the river. Now, in reality, that would be a catastrophic crash, but this isn't reality, this is flight sim. Oh Christ, I can't see anything. The river doesn't look frozen, which is good. Again, I'm literally just trying to follow this around the bend before I can just put her down. There we go, see, nice and straight stretch of river, perfect for landing a flying photon. Engines idle, nose up, don't slam her into the water. Keep the nose up. Rudder left. Otherwise we're going to beach this thing very quickly. There we go. So yes, that was a flight from Petropavlovsk, Kamchatsky to Sapporo. See you guys next time.